in Leeds, in Trinity Leeds with Yorkshire Dunce, and we are doing one of the first ever Dance Who Made Fours. So actually it's usually just only ever been me. And for the first time we've got a team of four dancers who are all collecting from the public, getting the public to give them dance moves. And what we're going to do is, as the afternoon goes on, we are going to combine all of these moves together and we're going to make a brand new dance piece that didn't exist 2 hours ago.
Jazz?
There's probably more violence.
It's quite messy. A friendly environment.
We have so much celebrity culture where people think that they, you know, only other people's everyday lives are important. So we're kind of drawing and enjoying people's everyday stories and lives, which is, I think, is fantastic.
Get snow, and then you just kind of patch it, and then.
The collection process is just really exciting to see that spark in people's eyes and see when they actually get excited about what you're asking them.
Like learning about their stories and actually putting their stories into movement.
So once you've spoken to the members of the public, we then have to rehearse and stick everything together. And rather than going away to rehearse, we actually do this in the middle of the public space. So we are currently putting all of the steps together to make it into a kind of final dance that we'll perform a little bit later.